Aaron guitars, Arthur England bass. There you have it.
Thank you.